I don't trust night shift. Do you know who's on the back of your shirt?
Keo?
You don't even know.
That's right.
Doesn't even know. Trash. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What kind did you get?
She calls it a suicide.
Baja Black, orange cream, and cream.
You're the best. Thank you. Thank you so much. We got our Taco Bell. Where are we off to?
King's Island.
Fuck yeah. I'm gonna videotape some big fat ladies underwater.
Does it have a car charger?
I have a car charger.
Mm. Well, good.
Because I come prepared. Some people leave their wallet in the car and forget fire sauce, but not this guy. Know anybody that does that?
Nope. Guilty, guilty, guilty!
Gas is expensive.
Thanks, Obama.
You have to be one really bored person to, like, carve in. I don't know if you can tell with the glare, but someone's carved in,
like, a smiley face on this.
I just can't imagine actually being that bored. Or that useless.
We got a full tank of gas. And literally the most colossal size waters.
Literally look at her fingers. Then the water bottle.
So in other words, we're gonna have to take a pee-pee after every roller coaster ride. At least one pee-pee after every roller coaster ride.
No. You have to hold it. You have to pee while you're going on the roller coaster. Casually. Just take your, whip it out and just like.
No, because if I take it out on a roller coaster, I'm going to be whacking someone behind me in the head. Also, just in case you're wondering about who makes this massive, colossal tubular of water, it is the best name I've ever heard on a thing of water. It's called Deer Park. Established in 1837.
Dyslexic.
100% natural spring water. This is a widescreen. You can see the whole windshield of my car. And here comes the water bottle. Oh no, I'm trying to be pretty. This is like my first GoPro vlog video. But I know for a fact I'm gonna be that person that's like going down water slides, like, or oh hey, sound like Civil Wars. I liked La La Land.
I did.
But I ain't no bitch. I also like Bambi. You got a problem with that? Then come watch Little Rascals with me this Thursday. And if you got a problem with that, I got the VHS tape, two parts for Titanic. James Cameron. There's a Target.
We're white people. We love Target. We're white people.
So, turn of events. We didn't actually check to see if King's Island was open. And it's not. Neither is Holiday World. Neither is Cedar Point. Neither is Coney Island.
Fucking Coney Island.
Nothing.
Nothing.
So, whatever. We've got our wolf ears on. I don't know if these
they're
are
wolves.
Wolf ears, little baby wolves or whatever. We're at the Great Wolf Lodge now, which right now kind of looks like The Shining.
Here.
Oh, here we are. 281. This is our room. One thing I will say I like about this place is the wristbands get you into your room, into the water park. They also are, you can get your card set up on them so you can charge like stuff with your wristband, which is pretty great. The room is, well, it's nothing special. It's got a view of the parking lot.
Yeah, but look, it's like nicely paved.
So yeah, now these water bottles are really fitting in here. Actually, my favorite part is how big the bed is. It's a freaking king. So I'm gonna run all the lights. Well, I thought I was gonna run all the lights. Do they work? Okay, there we go. There we are. Every time I go to a hotel, I always try and run up the electric bill because of how much they charge.
Is this fair?
I always do that. I'm a big asshole. It's kind of kind of my rule, even if I'm gone. They're gonna pay. They're gonna pay for charging me. Look at this wallpaper in that tribute. Oh, and we have a TV.
It's about
great sized. All right, let's get a swim trunk on. Go hit the water park, huh?
Yes.
What do you think?
Yes.
Now it's time to hit the water. Beautiful.
We're gonna go ride a water slide.
Make your way to the top, young one.
I know this is widescreen and it makes the tube not really look that big, but the tube is freaking huge. It's just because it's widescreen, they don't look that big.
Wet fish.
Is that what you are?
Yes.
If you're a wet fish, I'm a wet fish too.
If you're a bird, I'm a bird.
No. Ladies and gentlemen, time to be real honest with myself. I'm getting fat.
He's not.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that chunk. I'm no longer a skinny kid.
Damn you to hell, Earl!
Damn you to hell!
You know the best part about the water park indoors is that you don't have to wear
white skin birds.
Good thing I'm not white. I hate white people. They air better than everyone. I'm Native American. Can't you see my freckles? I'm Native American. That's why I run so fast.
Talk about timing.
My name's Franklin Randolph, and I am a water park critique enthusiast. It's my job.
Oh no, I get paid.
Not by the water park, of course, by the magazines that put my articles in their magazines.
My job, specifically,
is a lot harder than it looks. Right now, it looks like a breeze.
Right now, I am testing the temperature of the water. I am calculating the speed of the currents, the circumference of the track itself, the amount of urine inside of the water, and if I fart, how quick my bubble rises to the top. About 3 seconds.
Who are you, man? And why are you bothering me?
Let me see if I can test the water!
This ain't where you belong.
Actually, it's exactly where I belong.
This here is my eating it all morning. It's mine.
That don't make it yours.
The animal kingdom it does. In my world it is. Nice.
Doesn't feel better when you're.
What is this man trying to do? What are you trying to do?
sight of me, you freak. Won't be sight of me. I am what? A freak. No, I'm not.
Ah! You flipped me? Ah! And the jet hit me.
Around me.
Yeah. The old sniffer. There's stairs over there.
Oh, yeah.
Folks, here's what I feel like to get done.
That does not bounce.
Hi, folks. I'm Sylvester Campbell, and today we're playing Pig. It's gonna be me, Sylvester Campbell, greatest in the world, back champ.
And this is my contender. Who are you?
Natasha.
Natasha what?
Romanoff.
Great fucking name,
that's
Natasha.
Cheating.
Great name.
Sylvester Campbell's the best, and since I am the champ, I go first.
Give it to me. Wow.
Your turn, Kimosabe.
Nice try.
Close enough. Maybe I underestimated you, but I'm still winning, woman, and I ain't afraid of you.
Watch this happen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to show you
what it looks like to come so close to victory.
But fall just a little bit short.
To the back, to back, to back, to back, to back, to back, champion! Five times! Five times!
Alright folks, that's it for Pig today, and we'll see you next week.